Tipo, nakapagbaon ng 2 puntos na kalamangan kontra sa NLEX sa pagbubunga sa sige. Itong sina, Pogoy, Comontin, and Aurin. Awen.
As close to 14 points ang kanilang team.
Enoch Valdez with a getaway. Give and go. Nieto down the pipes. No, kanya rin yung board. His way through, goes to the corner. They swing it back out. Comontin, naipit pa rin. Ginawa ng paraan.
31.
Pardo looking around, gets it over to Miranda. Thought about it, now pulls the trigger. Bang! Hinahanap nila si Bolick na malibre. Berto flips it up. Matindi pang ngaba yun. Pero this time around, isa na sa mga paborito sa PPC. Rin.
Yung kanyang scoring production, itatake ang depensa ni Dom Fajardo. Naka...
Doon naman yan, ang PBA.
Of course.
Yung optics lang talaga. Oh, yeah. Iba, yung nakikita mo as...
Warriors. 16 will make it 18-6 to be exact.
Herndon thought about it, drives closer, steps to the left. Robbie!
Ni Miranda, tama tumalpog si Octana, nawala yung wisho ron.
Bolick down the middle with a finger roll.
Wow, and everything is just...
Wala nang 4 na minuto na titira sa ating first half. Mula sa kanan, 3-pointer! Napigilan siya. Pero yun pala, just slow him down. Dahil ngayon, 9 puntos na.
Oo. Oh.
Herndon from deep, punches it through.
That is country. Same situation. Robert Bolick penetrates, you have to stay.
Charge, he called it 6-for-6. Make that 7-for-7. 4 in a row. 6 in total. Gallinato down low.
Shooting 6 made 3-point shots for TNT and 11.
Oh, Gallinato goes. 3 seconds remaining. Berto all the way. 11 in the first half. Para dito sa sikaryo ng NLEX.
Baka hindi siya nakapag-layup ron. So may foul ba dun sa layup na yon? There was contact but it was a let-go situation. But Robert Bolick coming alive towards the tail end of the first